This is the Raspberry Pi Physical Dashboard project to visualize metrics using gauges and LED displays. The Pi can drive 7-segment displays that display simple numeric data, like for monitoring a computer. Alphanumeric displays and bicolor bar graphs can show other interesting data too. Or an automotive stepper motor gauge is great for making a dial indicator that the Pi can control. The Adafruit motor hat can drive up to 2 stepper motors, and up to 7 unique LED displays can be connected to the Pi's I2C communication bus. Using whiteboard or chalk foam board, you can build a reusable dashboard by cutting holes for each display. When you want to change the dashboard, just erase the labels and you've got a blank slate for displaying any new data. A small REST API on the Raspberry Pi allows you to change any of the displays using simple web requests, like with the curl command. Make web requests from your favorite programming language to drive the dashboard yourself. See the link to the guide in the description to learn how to build your own Raspberry Pi physical dashboard. What will you show on your Pi dashboard? Post in the comments and subscribe to Adafruit's YouTube channel for more great Raspberry Pi projects.